How much of an advantage was the mustache?
I don't know. If it was an advantage, then everybody in the 80s would have kept it in the 90s and the 2000s, but obviously they didn't. So my retro look, I don't know. I don't know. I don't think you're going to see too many guys in the ball club.
Are you going to keep it?
Wearing it in the future, so who knows?
How encouraging the list.